It's also possible to crop images directly within VPN. Again, another tool that makes it easy to make simple adjustments without even opening the file in Synab first. Now let's take the image we dragged and dropped in the previous example. Another quick access tab down the bottom here is crop. With the crop window open, I have the choice to enter a size and position, or take control by dragging a box over the area to keep. When I am happy, I simply click create, and the edited image is returned to the queue ready for production. What about creating another copy? Simple, just click the duplicate tab. If you want multiple copies, this is another option achieved by an intuitive visual interface. Here it's easy to set the number of copies and the space in between each one. VPN will never let you exceed your current media limitations, so only full copies will be produced. When I am done, I can simply click OK, and the VPN preview lets me see the copies that are now ready for production.